you know, when I was a kid, 11, 12 years old, we didn't have money. And we live with in the same place that the other place, the younger places, because I live in Madeira and I look my family 3 in 3 months. It was hard, so very hard periods without the family. And later night, like 10:30, 11, we are a little bit hungry. So we had a McDonald's next to the stadium where we live. And we always go to the back door and we knock the door. Hey, any burgers left? And Edna and two more girls, which they are unbelievable. I never find the girls again. I speak with some people in Portugal to try to find where is the girls, because I don't find them. They closed at McDonald's. But I hope if this interview will help